Long ago, the evil Bibbidi somehow created the monster Majin Buu. Unable to control Buu, Bibbidi sealed him away and carried him to Earth. Thus, when Bibbidi was defeated by the Supreme Kai, Buu was thought to be neutralized. However, Bibbidi had a son with the same evil heart, Babidi. After bringing the Demon King Deborah under his control, Babidi hatched his plans to revive Buu. The Supreme Kai has turned to Goku and his friends for help. Can they stop Babidi in time?
Kakarot!
Think you're doing? Unforgivable. the champ! Ugly. I really hate it when I get woken up early. Where'd he come from? He's so strong!
Kakarot! Kakarot! Kakarot!
What? Carrots? Sorry, I've never even tried one.
Die! Kakarot! Kakarot! Kakarot!
Could this be the legendary Super Saiyan the future Trunks warned us about?
Kakarot! Whoa!
Best retreat and rethink things. I can't just rely on my father forever.
Gohan, use every ounce of power that you have.
Father? Okay.
Kamehameha!
Kakarot!
Supported by the words of his father, Gohan's final Kamehameha wiped Broly out. The tenacious Broly was thus finally stopped by Goku's son, Gohan.
Dragon Balls. I shall grant you any one thing from among these.